With your two. Hip hinge. Hip hinge. And row. Okay, so I'm squeezing those shoulder blades together as I come back. Okay, so the first exercise. Second exercise. It's going to be with the two, a lateral raise. Now, depending on where you stand on the tube will determine the resistance, right? So the closer I stand to the handle, there's going to be a lot of slack and not a lot of resistance. And the closer I stand to the middle, there's going to be a lot less slack and a lot more resistance, okay? So you want to pick a spot that is challenging but not too hard. Okay, so we're going to do lateral raise on both sides. Okay, and then we're going to do arm curls with the tube. Okay, just like last time, either single foot or both feet, okay, will determine the resistance. All right, so here we go. Starting off with row. Okay, so you're going to stand on it. Again, make sure the middle of the foot is standing on top of the tube. Hip hinge, cross, hip hinge, squeeze. Squeeze. Now, if you have a light resistance tube and you're not feeling anything doing this, grab the actual tube. Okay, so grab more resistance. Here we go. So I start again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Let's go right into that arm curl since we're already standing on it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Control all the way down. Seven, make sure you're breathing. Eight, nine, 10, two more, 11, and 12, good. Okay, lateral raise. Figure out where to put that foot. One, two, three, four. Only bring your arm till it's parallel to the ground. Five, six, seven, eight on each side. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, grab a drink. One round down, two to go. Try to arch your back. Four. 5, keep those elbows in close to your side, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12, good, lateral raise.
Okay, so we've done push-ups.
Okay, so these planks, what are you guys doing? Is you're gonna start off at a regular plank on your hands. Okay, so it's here, wide base. Okay, come up to side, back down, up to side, back down. That's one. Okay, we're gonna do 8 of those. Okay, and then we're gonna do skaters. Okay, I believe we did these already. Okay, so remember, we're gonna use our towel or a mat, or if you don't have anything, the idea is you wanna try to really use that leg explosively and try to not only go across, but go up as high as you can. Okay, when you land, it's called a skater, and then you go skating, that one foot crosses behind the other. Okay, so you really wanna land and cross, land and cross. Okay, so we'll do that 3 times, take our pulse, and stretch. Okay, start off with push-ups. Team push-ups, nice flat back, whether you're on your knees, on your toes, or on an incline. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. I'll give you just a few second rest. So we gotta get back into that push-up position. All right, here we go. Push-up position. Okay, hold it. Okay, up. Plank. Plank, that's one. That's two. That's 3. That's 4. Halfway there. That's 5. Push-ups. Make sure you pause for a second when you get back to regular planks. pause. Hold it. Pause, that's two. Three. Four, halfway there. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Skaters. 15, here we go. Again, guys, I want to see this. I should see it really exploding. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here's the drink. Last round. Scares. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's finish up strong. You got this. All right, here we go. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Give yourself a couple seconds. And we're gonna plank. All right, ready? Here we go. There's one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, guys, skaters and heart rate. Ready? Here we go. Six, seven, eight, get low. Nine, split up. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Find your pulse. Then we start counting. Okay, ready? And count. Stop. Okay, write down that number, put it in your phone, write it somewhere quickly. Good job, we're gonna stretch. Okay, on your backs. Clasp your head under your knee, pull it to your chest. Roll the ankle. Nice deep breaths, and big nose out of your mouth. Nice and slowly bring the leg up. Keep sort of stretching the hamstring. Hold it. Okay, take the leg up, bring it all the way across. Stay on your side, your top foot, pull it back. On your back, clasp your hand to your other knee, pull it to your chest, roll the ankle. Nice and slowly bring the leg out so you can stretch and hold it. Stay on your side, your top foot, pull it back. On your back, cross one leg up and over. Bring the bottom leg up and in towards you. And other side. Your knees. So all the way back by the heels, extend your arms forward. Go on to one knee. Push the hips forward to build a stretch. Switch on the side. Okay, stand up. Reach up, reach the side, hold. Grab the elbow, pull behind your head. Same arm, grab your front foot across. Other side, reach up and across. Grab the elbow, put behind your head. In the shoulder, switch, arms out, thumbs up, bring them down to the back. And good workout today, guys. Good job. See you next time.